This is Laurel Creek. And though it's frozen right now, it flows through Waterloo and joins with other creeks and tributaries to be part of the Grand River watershed system. Hi, I'm Tanis McDonald, and this week on Watershed Writers, I'll be talking to writers from across southwestern Ontario about a volume called Sweetwater, Poems for the Watersheds. We'll talk about rivers, writing, and watershed consciousness. So join us, won't you? March 2nd at 6:30 p.m. on CKWR 98.5 FM.
What are we gonna do?